two attempts each from these sides, and it really is a really well, evenly balanced game. Here come Pachuca, and that's another foul right in front of the referee, and this time we are going to see a yellow card. Is that enough? There's protest from Saprissa's players, but it's Titi Mora who gets the yellow card. The look on his face tells you that he thinks that was a fair enough decision. Wasn't a great deal of contact there on Irving Lozano. If you look again, Lozano, that effort from Danny Colindres